Okay, I'm trying to decide which pedal to keep here. I'm going to be playing the same song first through the Pig Dog Space Face Navigator, and then secondly through the Emanating Fist DAM Black Acid. Both are like fuzz face types of pedals. They both sound great. It's just I don't know if I need both of them. So gonna try to do this, and maybe somebody can tell me which one sounds better. I kind of have an idea, but you never know. They're both really, really great pedals, so enjoy. Starting with the Space Face Navigator, and then I'll be going to the Emanating Fist Black Acid. Let's have some fun. I'm playing a G&L Tribute Rampage, a Jerry Cantrell model with a Seymour Duncan Custom Shop JB. So it's like super Cantrell. And I'm going through 2 amps, a Marshall TSL-60, which I have retubed with some NOS tubes. And then on the left side or right side, wherever you're looking, is a Supra Coronado. So this is gonna be fun. Black Acid by DAM and Emanating Fists.